My greetings to one and all. I am Hia Paul from Bhavans Gangabaks Kanodia Vidya Mandir, Kolkata. A major problem that the poor students in the rural areas face is the lack of notebooks at affordable prices. And this poses a major obstacle in the path of their education. In our present world, the buildup of plastic in our environment and the rampant deforestation to provide raw materials for the paper industry also poses a mammoth environmental concern. So aiming to solve both these problems, I came up with the idea of making notebooks using recycled items only. The notebook covers will be made by fusing used plastic bags, while the pages of the notebook will be made from old discarded papers and sheets of paper on which we have already written. Since the input materials are cheap and readily available at hand, these notebooks will be extremely affordable and also will solve the environmental concern by reusing paper and plastic bags. This is a sample of the handmade paper that I've made.